Are we ready for the final fight of the night? What we've waited for, this is the Extreme Fight Night Southeastern United States Championship. 3 rounds, 3 minutes per round. Mixed martial arts. You see the belt that will be won tonight displayed in the ring right now. This championship is bantamweight. Fighting out of the red for SSF Academy, Clarksville, Tennessee, for trainer Ron Daly, we welcome to Extreme Fight Night, Caleb Lyle, fighting for the XFN Southeastern United States Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue for the XFN Southeastern United States Championship. For Alpha Jiu-Jitsu, Cookeville, Tennessee. For trainer Alan Whited. We welcome Brent Jackson. It appears we have a new Extreme Fight Night Southeastern U.S. Champion. Do we have the belt? As we announce the winner, I would like to have a couple of words from Lane Collier, our promoter and CEO.
Well, it seems we have a new...
You should be up now. They unplugged us.
Hello. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we make it official. 17 seconds into the first round by guillotine choke, your XFN Southeastern U.S. champion, Brett Jackson. Have a safe trip home. You can get the video on the way home or on the way out. And thank you for making this another successful Extreme Fight Night event. Drive safely, we'll see you soon.